Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be doing another unboxing of one of my favorite subscription boxes. I get this every month and I want to show y'all so that in case y'all are not subscribed for it and you like it, you can go ahead and buy it. I think this is one of the best subscription boxes I've come across, and that's why it keeps coming back on my channel. When I like a product or something, it keeps coming back on my channel, if you notice. So yeah, this is one that I really like. It's the Glamego subscription box, and look at the packaging this month. Like, oh my god, so cute. This is extremely cute. I'm super impressed because I remember getting one of their very first subscription boxes and that was pretty plain, and then they sort of the next month upgraded to a more artistic one, like a colorful one, and this one is by far the best. So they keep getting better every month. That's like a feedback to you, Glamego. Great packaging. In case you're new and this is the first Glamego unboxing you're watching, well, Glamego is an Indian subscription box. It's basically the most affordable subscription box. It's for $3.99 per month, and if you take a 6-month subscription together, you can get per box for ₹2.99 only, which I have no idea how they manage. But all of the products that are in this box are all premium brands. You get to try a lot of skincare, makeup, hair care products before you splurge a huge amount of money on the full size product, and you know, before you even know it suits you. So you usually get 4 products in this box, but because it's the Diwali season, I've actually got 6 products. One is a surprise product, so actually it's not one. I got 2 products as a surprise. I'll get into it. I was really shocked when I opened the box and I'm like, what? Surprise. It's no wonder that Glamego has become number one in the subscription box industry. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just jump into this unboxing. When opening this up, you have a bunch of cards over here. They are actually discount coupons. You get a premium discount, ₹250 off from the Nature's Co. I'm totally gonna use this. I love the company's products. I have a lot of them. Then they have another card that gives you the real price of each product. Then there's another card that gives you a chance to win ₹6,500 worth of lipsticks from the international brand Mana Kadar. You basically have to post an image with the October Glamego box on your Instagram and just tag them and hashtag it and all of that, and you can actually win this. And then they have another coupon which is 20% off from Blossom Kocher's Aroma Magic. The first product is a white tea and chamomile face wash. This is an everyday pollution defense for all skin types, which is great. I really love the packaging. The plastic is very much like gel. It's just a really good quality. And also I love the color of it. I did try this face wash and my review on it is that it smells fresh. It doesn't smell fruity or anything like that. It's a very neutral fragrance. But what I love most about it is that it's a really creamy texture, like the Pond's face wash, if you all have seen, that's also like a cream, but that has more foam. This doesn't have that much foam coming on your face, which is actually supposed to be good for your skin, by the way. After you wash your face feels really supple. It doesn't feel dry at all. So if you have oily skin, you definitely don't need a moisturizer, and this is the perfect amount of moisture that you would need. You feel really fresh as well. But if you have dry skin, I think this is a really good product for you, because I know when you wash your face, you want to feel, you know, clean and all, but some face washes do dry out your skin too much in the process of cleaning it. So this doesn't do that. It's like an inbuilt moisturizer in it. The next product is an orange bath salt by Nature's Co. This is probably really useful for people with a bathtub or something like that, or even if you want to soak your feet in some warm water and relax. Bath salts are usually really relaxing. You can just add some bath salt in a tub or something and just, you know, put your feet in and rub it. If you have a tub, then it's really relaxing. And yeah, they smell really good. This smells like, literally like Tang. You know the orange Tang? Oh my god. Memories. Going back to my childhood. The next product is actually one of my favorites from this box. I have been using it for a couple of days. This is by Nature's Co. Cherry Lip Butter. It's literally like melted butter on your lips. Cherry flavor. It is so, it just feels so nice on your lips. I use this day and night. I just put it in my bag and I'll just apply it whenever my lips feel dry. I used to use Vaseline and a lot of those things, but this is Vaseline into two. Even if you're not wearing lipstick and you just put this, it gives a really nice sheen to your lips. Looks so pretty. I love it. The next product is actually really Diwali friendly, like Diwali is kept in mind. So this is a lipstick. This is a lipstick by Bella Voste. Now it's an Italy based brand. It's formulated in Italy and everything. So this is how it looks. It comes in a crayon form and I am going to swatch it for you guys. It is super, super duper creamy, by the way. It's sort of semi matte. It's not completely matte, but yeah, it's close to matte. This color is really perfect. I think Diwali was kept in mind. It's like a really pretty red that you can carry off with your Indian outfit. And now for the surprise product. Well, you're supposed to get one surprise product, but shampoo and conditioner go hand in hand. So I got the shampoo and the conditioner. So this is by the brand IHT9. And this is the hair loss therapy shampoo and conditioner. It's not necessary that you will get this product as a surprise product. They have a bunch of different options that they have kept. And that was it. With that, we come to the end of this video. Those were all the products that I received in my Glamego box this month. Love the pricing, love the packaging, love the products again. So it's a definite go from my side. If y'all want to try it, I think y'all should definitely give this a try. It's not even that expensive, so I know you will like the products, I'm pretty sure. Hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button below to be informed about all my new videos. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you liked this subscription box. Before I leave, I do want to mention that I have shot this makeup look over here and I am going to be putting the video up soon. So yeah, hit that bell button to know when all the new videos are uploaded. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all very soon. Bye!